Let's see. That is good to go. I suppose I should probably launch the game, hey? Start vanilla. How's everybody doing? Alright, so we are going to pick up where we left off last week, playing on Streamdegard and playing in Streamland. Getting ready to do the first boss. I think I should probably have like an axe or something. Keeping the resin. Yeah. Alright, was there any gear that we were wanting to update? I think we were wanting to get more height. Get the cape going. Excuse me. Self-preservation instincts that that deer had. Get the shrub. shrubbery out of my path. I'm lucky, I guess. Alright, you Lorex son of a bitch, come here. That's what I wanted. Okay, now we've got enough deer hide, we've got enough
bronze.
Let's go back and make a cape. Go ahead and turn this up a little bit. Meat, and I'm gonna see if I somehow manage to luck out and have enough mats to make
you
right, I got your friggin' mess. Now give me my cape. Yay! Cape! Capes have layers. Wait. Yeah, close enough. What color my mug is. Yeah, I'll go ahead and cook these up just in case I get my ash added to me. Here, and then we'll go ahead and take on the first boss. Very bad feeling about this. Congratulations. Oh, wait, no. Christopher Squawkin. Congratulations, warrior. Return to the sacrificial stone with your forsaken trophy and offer it as a sacrifice to make the gods smile upon you. Thanks, boy. I just killed your god. Are branches of iron. They crack the rocks and bring down mountains. His hooves are the sound of thunder, his voice a howling gale. And now he's dead. Yes, yes, very scary. Anyways. Your ability to run and jump is improved 60% less. Hail, warrior! You've been granted the power of MetalDeer. Use it in times of need. Your next target dwells in the Black Forest. Go there, explore the lands, and uncover their lost treasures and resources.
The Elder awaits.
Thank you. That's not good. Please stop burning. Thank you. Alright. Top off my arrows. Minerals where you can find copper is the ground and tin lining the ocean shore. Now go forth and strike the earth. Thank you, boy. Actually, let's go ahead and have a nap before heading out. Hey, Hell's Vixen. Thanks for stopping by. Thanks for the eyeballs. Alright, now, off to the Black Forest. We're gonna get some stuff. It's going down. I'm falling down. Thank you, rock in my path. Let's get rid of you. Oh yeah, that's right. The antler pickaxe has the durability of like a white toast. Yeah, fair enough, fair enough. You do you. Like I said, I'm just glad to have the eyeballs, and, you know, if you need to lurk, that's fine. Yes. How you? I suppose it would probably help if I had my speakers at a position that was higher than like 9 o'clock, so. Here we go. How's that? Is that better? Should I go with sploosh? I mean, I like this game, but, you know, I don't know if it's sploosh. No, it's sploosh. Come on, Biggie. Seems like there's some skelly bumps up here. Good. Let's see, just figured I'd pick up here. Now I'll do this again because I enjoyed playing it last week, and where's that coming? Oh, I see, it's coming from under the copper.
Under the copper!
Wood. Let's see here, Fox. I understand you're playing Penis 2 Simulator. Let's get stuff out of the way. Barf berries, puke berries, whatever. Deforestation, ahoy! It's a fir cone. It's a cone made of fir. No. Better. Thank you, Mildred. Now then, what does it take? How does it feel? Alright, so I'll need 3 of those and 10 of those and a couple of these and several of those. Oh! Hello. Come here! Mississippi. I did not appropriate the house. I built this house, okay? I built that. I improved it. It's called homesteading. Requisition it. Right? Every time I do mining, though, I think of that, so thank you. Has major accessibility issues. Alright. Hey, look! Everybody, it's Christopher Squawkin! You have found some ore! Raw ore needs to be refined in the smelter before you can work it at the forge. To build a smelter, you'll need sirtling cores. Search for them in the dark places beneath the earth. Thank you, Christopher Squawkin. Squawkin away! Fox didn't tell you. Last week, we decided that the bird, that Hugin, talks like Christopher Walken. So I have renamed him Christopher Squawkin. Thank you.
also, I'm running at night, sorry, it's getting late. Can everybody see how much room is the camera? Let me turn off the lights. Where user is more by stuff. Those things stuff. Make food. Okay, that's me, but now you're oh, okay, nice.
I'm back here.
Nice, strategic run away.
Should do is I should mark this as like surface cleared. There we go. Horse he rode in on. Let me fix my stuff before journeying on back. I just cut down a tree with a knife. I'm on the highway to my house. Say I should probably use my deer power to run. Trophies and put them in a different box. The one with the fish.
You're fishy, fishy, fishy.
Seeds here, take a nap, and then go back to the Black Forest. What do you mean I can't sleep at this time? Oh, it's like 10 o'clock in the morning. Gotcha. Clearly, game, you and I have never met.
gambling.
Magic bore on me. Jump, piggy, jump. Some sort of crypt. I think that's one over there. No, that's just some rocks with bones under them. Oh. Not rocks, but kappa. Not really interested in kappa right now. How's your day going? Stand back, I need to practice my stabbing. Just a second, Squawk. Alright, Chrissy Squawkin, what you got? Treasure lies below! Delves and dungeons can be found across the 10th world. They are monuments of the past, and most often filled with the riches of civilizations long lost. Remember to bring a light source. Thank you, boy. Did I die? It's down there. Yay! Cue the road trip montage. Hello? I would like my shit back. Spooky ghost? Thank you. Oh goody, it's starting to get dark. Those. All right. Badge pad. There was a ghost here. No. I'll just get the rest of my stuff. And pull some booty.
Booty, booty, booty!
Let's go back to the pig hole. Oh, hey, it's that way anyways. And in doubt, Peregrine Duke, always follow your nose. Meat. Looks like meat's back on the menu, boys. Some berries. Of this stuff with me, except for that. Need some backup meat. It's like I can use my deer powers again. And by deer powers, I mean running away when I hear a twig snap, but, you know, just standing in the middle of the road as a freaking semi barrels down on me. Mentioned how much I love this soundtrack. So good. Totally meant to, you know, throw that punch. What are you talking about? Place for everything and everything in its place. Guys really live like this and don't see what the problem is. Your inventory's full. Stupid sexy flowers. Thank you. this thing. Alrighty, now can I take a nap? I'm so tired. How's that? How's it still? Oh. Gotcha. Can't sleep at this time. But it's the middle of the day, I wanna sleep! It's what I'm used to. What? Did some weirdos, like, go to sleep when it's dark or something? Excuse me, gleeking. Serenity now. Let's try this again. Can I have my bolt?
I can't imagine why I'm dying.
Doesn't block. Nope. Owie. Yes, thank you. Thank you for the heals. I'll just go ahead and sit down for a moment. Well, we're waiting. Come on, health bar. You can do it. Just a little bit more, and you're almost here. There's your good health bar. Yeah, that's close enough. It's not like it's gonna stay up there for much longer, anyways. Hello, Mr. Ghostly. Came for my shit. Thank you, Mr. Ghostly. Dead. Rat bastard undead. Don't know how to stay in the ground. Alright. Alright, where's the elder at? He's way the fuck over there. Yay! Of me. Power of their source. Dead puddle. nothing down here. Mushroom, mushroom. Okay. So that looks like that was lovely. Skeletor is cheating using a shield. Right, that's what I was saying. Thanks for stopping in, AJ Scott 90. Snowy week here. Had major, well, like, lots of snow, and it's that sticky wet kind, and so we had so many branches break in our backyard. It was lovely. Let's see, swap out the rocks. Swap out the deer meat, and put the stone axe there. Only reason why I'm taking these is because I want to drop them off at Pig's Hall. Is full of outside. Go back to the main base to fix up my stuff. There's my house. Yay, house! I can properly fix my stuff. Alright, so what do I need to build first and foremost? Certainly cars, smelter. Okay, first, I need a bunch of charcoal. And some rocks. Where do I want to put this? I feel like over here? More energy. Another box. Hooray for box. How are you, box? Alright, so we'll put like the earthy stuff. Came out of the ground. Stuff in here. Including the gourd. You're carrying too much. No, it's I care too much. That's what it is. Swap that with this. Christopher Squawkin. How are you doing? I bring tidings. You have built a smelter. Deposit your raw ore in this furnace and it will melt away all impurities, leaving you with a bar of refined metal to work at the forge. You will need coal to fuel the smelter. This can be produced by building a kiln and loading it with wood. Thank you. Thank you, Christopher Squawkin. Squawkin away! Alright. So now we've loaded that up. Now we get the copper. Gets to the copper! Put that there. Certling cores, so I can just have the kiln, like, over there. Alright. I've got Kappa, so I can build a forge. Forge, I need 6 copper and the rocks that I've already got. So, don't be fooled by the rocks that I got. One more copper, and then I can build the forge. First, let's go ahead and expand this place a little bit. It's getting too tight in there. Stuff. Bird, are you going to tell me that I can make more stuff? No? Alright. Well then fuck you too, Bird. I can make a knife. Well, isn't that great? And anything else? That's about it for now. So now, time to expand this place. so this isn't going to make a ton of copper, but it's better to get through some of it at least. For the kiln again. First, we're gonna raise the roof. And then second, after you stop groaning at how bad that joke was, hotbox myself. It's been dry. Doesn't look like it's smoking me out. Looks like it's collecting there. First, cold. coal for the home. Actually get up on my roof without having to worry about sliding off the 45 there. I am smart. S-M-R-T. I mean, S-M-A-R-T. This is real life, huh? It also will not work in the game. Why did I do that? Because I'm an idiot. The camera shaking there was because of trolls coming. Okay. So we've got the 20 copper.
there.
Actually, let's go ahead and front hook that up. Stuff. I'll have a friend join me and I can give them some gear. I is smart. Let's see here. Okay, so, what I'm thinking, I've been playing for a little bit here and I can feel my spell. Feel myself becoming a bit of a space cadet. So what I think I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and call a stream here. As far as future streams are concerned, I kind of want to start doing at least a weekly stream, although I like the idea of doing a Monday, Wednesday, Friday sort of thing. And let's see, today is Wednesday. Today is Wednesday. Tomorrow is Thursday. And I think I can do a stream on Friday. If I do, I will go ahead and announce it at the same places that I announced this one. I think that will do it for now. I want to say thanks to everybody who stopped in, gave me some eyeballs, and I'll see you next time.